boy is 20 questions over Tinder and literally has never taken a picture with a shirt on. Alone, these two cops are inefficient on a good day, but partnered together, they're neckbeard and fuckboy, the worst cops on the face of the earth.
Yo, this dude's dead. TBH fam, 100 emoji, okay, hand sign emoji.
Indeed he is, fuckboy. He must have wasted his time at the gym exercising his useless muscles when he could have been exercising his brain through the use of music and literature and Japanese dating simulators.
You mean your porn games?
Dating simulators, fuckboy.
Dude, I've seen the precinct's computer. There was a naked chick and I don't know how many tentacles.
It was a very complicated story with dragons and demons and you wouldn't understand.
Look, I don't judge, fam. I'll pop the skin tube in the cubicles too. I just don't do it to, you know, cartoons.
You filthy gaijin!
Christ, is this really who the precinct sent over?
Oh, yes, indeed. Officer Neckbeard at your beck and call, m'lady. Although I may seem dark and mysterious on the outside, I can assure you that I'm a very nice guy.
No! Don't. At all. Oh. At all. Okay. Okay.
Hey, girl. I'm Officer Fuckboy.
Oh, charm. Except not at all. Anyway.
Hey, so there are a couple questions we'd like to ask you.
Okay, ask away.
All right, question one. Who killed this guy?
You know, I have no idea. It seems completely random.
All right, question two. Do you have a picture of the victim? Nudes be better, though. Alright, question three. If we were at your place right now, what would we do?
Probably discuss the murder.
And then what?
You leave?
And then what?
You'd catch the murderer.
And then what?
You'd never, never speak to me again. And I'd be very, very happy.
I can make you happy in a different way, girl. Winky face emoji, eggplant emoji.
Bastard. M'lady, don't listen to this. Don't listen to this man. He is not the exemplary individual representing all cops. I, for one, am a very nice guy, and I would like to ask if you would grace my subterrestrial domicile with your presence.
You mean your mom's basement?
Subterrestrial domicile. Please, m'lady, I would like to invite you to come to my subterrestrial domicile so we can discuss the murder, and I can also show unto you my extensive MLP and katana collection.
Okay, I'll pass. Anyway, the murderer was that yay tall.
I'll show you something that's yay tall.
He's got yay wide.
I'll show you something that's yay wide.
And he ran really, really far, so he must have had a lot of endurance.
Please pay no attention to this jock douchebag. I can solve this crime all on my own with nothing but my logic and intelligence.
What's there to solve? I literally just gave you a description.
Oh, my lady, you wouldn't understand being a woman and all. Everybody knows that men have the superior intelligence. You must be infested by those wretched Tumblr social justice warriors. I, for one, have taken the red pill and seen the truth.
Okay, blatant sexism aside, shouldn't we wait for SCI to get here and solve this?
I am enlightened by my atheism and my own intelligence. You see, we don't need CSI to solve this crime. I can do that by myself.
Intelligence don't make me and my girl laugh.
Not your girl.
Anyways, you're sweaty and you smell bad. I smell triple 100 emoji.
You work this coup. Now, I have natural body women wild.
Well, I snatched more puss than you. She's just not that into you, Broseph.
I don't think you are capable of understanding the knowledge that I possess and capable of actually being able to understand it!
Okay. Well, you still stink, so. I mean, there's always that.
Oh, yes.
But anyway, like, I'm the murderer.
Listen, Ben, when I'm done kicking this loser's ass, wanna come back to my place and smash?
I stabbed this guy right there in the ribs.
Milady, I would like to ask you if you could bless me as being your knight errant Ronin samurai lover.
I killed this guy.
On guard, name!
Yo, 100 emoji, 100 emoji, middle finger emoji, let's go, let's do Fight Club 27 times, let's do this!
Come on! Oh, my wife moves for never kill!
You're not supposed to be the one sticking something long and hard into me.
Tonight.